Hey guys, what are you talking about?
What's up, Daniel? We were just talking about becoming mathematicians.
Yeah, to be honest, it's a really interesting profession. All types of people can become mathematicians if you just have to be good at problem solving to do it.
Really? I heard they don't make that much money.
Well, mathematicians can make up to $200,000, so it's not bad at all.
Not only that, but you can end up working in a large variety of places. It's not necessarily just an office job.
Really? What kind of places could you work at? Who could you work for?
You could honestly really work anywhere, especially government companies.
Yeah, definitely. I know a lot of mathematicians that work at JPL, NASA, even the CIA.
Well, seems like mathematicians only work for the government.
I mean, not really. There's about a bunch of mathematicians that work for private businesses.
Fun fact, 9 plus 10 does in fact equal 21. So you get 9, you get 10, split them up into their factors, so 3 and 3, 5 and 2. So you multiply 3 and 5 equals 15, 3 and 2 equals 6. Add those two together, you get 21. Thank you very much. Goodbye. The end.